belt?
Sorry, no women allowed.
Well, what is this, the He-Man Woman Haters Club? This is very important. I must speak to Mr. Sheffield. I'm his nanny.
Lady, no woman's ever gotten into this club, and no woman's ever gonna figure out how.
I thought there were no women allowed.
Just the cocktail waitresses, sir.
Shouldn't have thought of that. I go straight to Al Capone.
Excuse me?
I'll have a Brandy Alexander, skim milk, and put it in a parfait glass. That's a lovely shade of blush you're wearing. Now, chicks like to hear that stuff. Oh, yeah, Marianne, cancel my appointment with, the professor. Hey, how you doing?
Hello, Maxwell Sheffield, and you are Mr.?
Ed?
Well, Mr. Ed, this is Mr. Mitchell.
You can call me Glenn.
Oh, well, you can call me Wilbur.
Oh. Glenn here's a stock market whiz.
Oh, a real hot dog, huh?
As a matter of fact, he gave me one hell of a stock tip.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, yeah. My nanny turned me on to him.
Oh, hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah. And his nanny turned me on, period. She is hot.
Would you excuse us a minute, Glenn?
Well, now, Max, you know, we can wait. We can wait. Go on.
So, Max, what's the story with you and Fran?
Yeah, well, what's the story with you and Fran, Max?
I mean, she's a beautiful woman who lives in your house. Haven't you ever been tempted?
Well, to tell you the truth,
Glenn. Here's your Brandy Alexander.
Get out of the way!